So today I'm going to teach you how to remove salmon skin. All you basically do is just slap a piece of salmon on the skin side down on a high flame pan for just a couple seconds, and then just remove it. And once you have removed it, you've got to wait a couple seconds. I think that's more than enough. And then you just peel from one end, and the skin comes right off.
Voila!